at Busch Gardens.
Yay!
We're gonna see, you ready? Cirque Vertigo. I covered up your face. So they're gonna be really interesting to see. See if they'll kind of like Cirque du Soleil maybe. We'll see.
We'll see.
Thank you.
yo-yo. Yo-yo-yo. A little screw talk for the kids. The Chinese yo-yo spins on a string like the American yo-yo. The difference is, the Chinese yo-yo comes off the string. The object is for me to do a bunch of cool tricks with this thing without having it come off the string, hit the stage, bounce out into the audience, and hit one of you. I'm not gonna happen, especially after last week's little incident. Here we go, trick number one. I'll get the yo-yo spinning nice and fast. I'm gonna throw it up in the air, catch it under my arm. Three times around, fancy trick at the end. Can everybody go, ooh? Thanks, everybody. Here we go. Throw it in the arm. Once around, twice around, three times around. Here comes the fancy stuff. Calm down, there's more where that came from. Over the belly once, over the belly twice. Over the belly three times, get out of my belly, yo-yo. Alright, next trick. Doesn't have a fancy name or nothing, I just call it trick number two. With the yo-yo spinning nice and fast, throw it up in the air. Catch it under my leg three times around, then a fancy trick at the end. Can everybody go, ah? The air under the leg, once around, twice around, three times around, here comes the fancy stuff. What? Back the other way. Tennis, anybody? Don't mind if I do. It's enough that I stop chanting. I'll balance the bowl of ornaments. Thank you. Sir, would you mind helping me? Could you just hang on to these for a second? Thank you. What's your name? Jack. Thank you, Jack. Jack, can I have bowl number one? I guess I should have handed it to you. That's number three. That's number one. Thank you, Jack. That's it, that's it. And here we come. Oh, what a surprise! That was it in my hand. There's four. Number two, Jeff. Number two. Number three. Or no, that's four. Number three.
This guy
cracked me up. I don't know what I would have done without you. I would have hit that guy. Hold one finger. That was close.
Oh, yeah.
What? Thank you, Jack. All right. All right, this time on the top of my finger, top of the finger. We've been doing that for days. It's not easy. This thing weighs like 200 pounds. Jack, make a round of applause for Jack. This wall line, this is it all the way up, like 97 feet in the air. While staring into that light, burning my redness. For your entertainment.
Oh my god.
On the chin.
Woo!
That's Cirque Vertigo. We're world famous one-legged duo. Please welcome to the stage, 6th and 7th generation circus performers, Weary and Rick.
So we just got out of the Cirque Vertigo show. Is that how you say it? How do you say it? Cirque
Vertigo. Cirque Vertigo.
Yeah, it was really cool. Some of the tricks out, we were like, we were so nervous for them, but they did so good.
Yeah, I was gripping. I was more anxious than they were, I think. No, it was really cool. We saw some different acts, and then the clown was really
Yeah, that
funny.
Guy was really funny. I loved him.
He was hilarious. He was definitely needed in the show because there was a lot of stressful moments, yeah. And so he needed to make us laugh to make the show more enjoyable.
He was so fun.
Yeah.
Hope you guys enjoyed it also. We'll see you on our next adventure. Bye.